Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to the channel. And what you are seeing is me making a character. This is supposed to be me with this final stuff out. So, everything is correct here. Eyes, that needs sorting. What color eyes do I have? Like that. I've got a mirror with me. It's also weird because my eyes are either blue, grey or green. It changes, say, different days. What are you today? You are... They look grey to me. What type of grey? Yeah, that type of grey. My hair. But you wanna know what's really salty is that my hair is actually this long. Actually, tell you the truth, my hair's longer than this. And this is the female hair, which is, I think this is supposed to be the longest one. I think that there's even longer hair, but I think that they've got like a little thing up top, which I do not have. I do not style my hair in any ways. Right, eyebrows. Well, let me have a look. My eyebrows are not at all bushy and nowhere near bald. So it's so weird. No. Wait, where? I can kind of see it. Not really. I'm just gonna go with it. Oh, actually, it's close. Beard, yeah. I'll show you my different attributes after I've done this. Right. Next. Right. Right, there we are. So now I can work on body. Okay.
Big news.
That is something what I would want. But I'm nowhere near that. Like, see if they're too close. Is it close? Nah. I was going to see if you had an 8-pack. Nah. Where am I?
Oh, Zampa.
That's definitely not me.
Oh my god. Right, Zampa.
I think this is more close to me. Okay. Right. Tops. Right, what this? Not wear a hat. You can take that off my head. Right. What about me glutes? I guess that's all right.
Hey, Twempalinga.
So I went with athletic. I don't know why I chose bodybuilder. It's easy to stay fit and trim when you have high metabolism. Likes and dislikes. So colours for the likes, I went with black, red, and yellow. music, I didn't pick any likes. And activities, I went with fitness, guitar, piano, video gaming. Did I go with anything else? No, that was it. Right, for additional attributes or traits, now that they swapped, I went with active, then cheerful and loner. And yeah. So look at that. Let's play. When I last played this, this was the house where I went with. I'm gonna go for it. Is that kind of just in these boxes? Challenges. Right, first off. Right. Actually, how much do I have? Well, actually, first off. No. We can go back to the live mode. Right, pause. Right. You. Outfits. Change outfits. Right. You should be changing in that. You're not a reader, mate. Lights. All lights. Right. So that will be the lights sorted out. Which is great. Actually, what I could do is go to build mode. I'm really bothered about that. Objects by room. A study. A desk. Just get your basic. Computer. A slablet. I'm not gonna lie, I almost read that wrong and I thought that said a stablet. Right. Back to live mode. Locked off for... There we are. Right. Practice some programming, mate. Right, so we have now got me character, got a house, and we're gonna be doing some programming. Right, what are these? Sure, kinda. Birthday. Okay.
Huh. Brief.
Right, so pretty much what I've got planned is that I am going to be now bringing back the Sims 4. But also, do you all want me to do... more other Sims 4 stuff where I would use cheats and that and then make people do random stuff. Because I can do that. What else? With comments, obviously I haven't been replying to any comments, but that doesn't mean that I'm not reading them. Every comment what you do put, I am reading. So don't worry about that. Like I said, I'm going to be doing more Sims 4, then the no commentary live streams, I am still doing those. I know I've still got to do the Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, I still have to finish the no commentary live stream for those. Pretty much what I'm doing is for live streams, I am doing all live streams as no commentary for now. I will do an update when I am going to start doing commentary and live streams, but for now I'm just going to stick with just no commentary. I think it would be a lot of fun for me to do with that. Right, what's this? Welcome to the neighborhood. People are coming at me to get to know you, maybe even bring you a fruitcake, no pressure, just to get to know people and enjoy the company. Right. We are gonna be the loners. We are a loner. Get away.
Oh.
Oh, well, 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 look who it is. I remember you.
Hey.
I am not going to be doing any welcoming stuff. Welcoming stuff. Right, program. Right, stop that.
Ooh, Scoofer.
Scoofer. Wonder how long this is going to be. Don't you like? Wouldn't it be? Oh my god, look at you, mate. You look evil, mate. You look evil, like you look like an evil businessman ready to like cause some havoc. But secretly, he's actually just a nice fella. Which I feel like his legs are getting tight. Maybe next time. Yeah, that's fine. Just please go away. Thank you. I've just moved in and you're already coming over.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, chill.
Who's Smavadish?
Happy more often. Ooh, I just got some money. So my happiness will go up just by working out. Right. So you're bloody mate. I'm going to perform various workouts on the workout equipment. Okay. Right. We are not going to be reading, mate. I am sorry. So, your hunger. What are my plans for this? I think I want to try and program. Go back to practicing programming, mate. I don't really know what I actually want to do with this. I obviously need to try and earn money. Sure. Show bills information. Up to now I'm mostly consuming power. So I'm actually going to store my water, because that'll be good. Lot taxes, 325. Why? Exercise, do sit-ups. Right, once the fun goes down a bit too far, I will make him do sit-ups.
Oh.
Then I'll also get him to stretch. See, I'm actually trying to use my imagination here of how I want, like, I've got stuff how I know how I want stuff to play out, but in reality, I know it will not work out like that. Like, right now in my mind, I'm thinking, like, oh, I'll have the kind of, like, top dog, like, crazy amounts of money and people, like, wanting to know who I am, like, because I'm just remain inside the house, remain mysterious. But in reality, I know that these people will just not care. They'll be like, oh, he's not answering the door. We'll just get on with our lives.
Oh, tell a Jim Whipsy.
Keep an eye on this. Now, when it comes to the social stuff, if I'm social online, would that count towards the...
Answer from.
Actually, we're there. Game options. I need to know what the age thing is. Auto age unplayed Sims? Nah. Auto age. Played Sims? No. We are not aging up anybody, everybody remains the same. For now. Alright, continue. I think I will actually wait until I level up and then I'll stop him. And then he can do his...
Smavadish. Yeah.
Right, you do that. Get those sit-ups in, baby! Exercise, get your stretches in there. Once you are done, well, which you are somehow done, right, do that.
Huh.
See ya. Right. What else? More choices. Socialize. Just do normal chatting, I guess. It's really weird because I think your quickest way to get your socializing up is actually just woohooing. Also, what I will be doing is, I will also be playing this off camera, doing additional stuff, so there'll be episodes where there'll be like, it'll just be like this, and then maybe the next episode you'll just see like, maybe an upgraded house. I think what I might go for, if I'm gonna go with maybe a possible social thing, I'll probably decide get like a female social like partner. Like probably build a relationship with them. But I don't know yet. So you know, what is with these random people? Like, seriously, why are you even at my place? Like, why is you like a Maya Brower? Like, you're a child, why are you going to my place? Play a game. Ooh, gaming levels gone up. Well, video gaming skill. Go on a jog, mate. I know this isn't as exciting, but in future episodes it will get a bit more exciting. I will also make a new playlist for Sims 4. I'll call this A New Life. What? Why? Right. Close that. Right, go sell your hygiene and then hunger. Speed this up a bit. Well, it looks like he's going to sleep. I'm going to storm. Power as well. Oh. Okay. Right. What's going on? Needs. Right. Sort out hunger. Hunger, bladder, and then probably get a quick morning workout. Speed this up a bit. Ooh, cooking skills getting up. Just make sure that you're not leaving any marks. Exercise, do push-ups. What are you wearing, mate? outfit. Right.
Bantrip, Califoy.
Starlocks.
Mayuna, Abenor.
Ooh, the hatch looks sick. Right, what do you have? Legs. Yeah.
Fumain, Skooma.
For a party.
Mayuna, Abenor.
And what I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to end it here. I'm going to do more stuff off camera. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Hit the bell notification so you know when there are more videos coming out or live streams. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.